West Georgia to run on the muddy red clay. We got Dad, Matt. That's my other brother. His name's Michael. The other one's Matt. Mom's at home.
All right, guys, we're gonna go draw. Let's see if we can get something good.
And we were sliding in turn 3 and 4. In 1 and 2, we're good. It's just 3 and 4 slippery right now. Everybody keeps slipping there. We're slipping and sliding. But the high groove is the best place to run right now. But I think the track is drying up, so it's gonna be a show. We're not shit. No, for real.
Man, I'm gonna ask you some questions. Ready?
All right.
All right. What's your favorite track?
My favorite track has to be to watch or to race, because that's very different.
Both.
All right, to watch has to be East Alabama and East Alabama, because they just be sliding off the thing and they be rough. Favorite track to race at has to be Sonoma, because we love that gumbo.
All right, who's your favorite drivers? Hot shot. Let's start with hot shot.
My favorite hot shot drivers, my dad. And Steve, I love your attitude, man. You have
Steve
such a good,
cool.
you have such a good attitude. You bring so much positive vibes to the track. Shout out to Stacy. You were the first hotshot driver I ever met. You know.
Hold on. Who's your favorite mini stock driver?
Oh, my favorite mini stock driver, Tommy Faulkner. Yes, sir. Smart guy. He's in it to win it.
Thank you.
we did that thing. Period. The hacker was. We're, it's the.